Hi folks, I'm here in Colorado at Fossil Trace Golf Course here in beautiful Golden, Colorado, where I've just played around with the Miura 9003 Passing Point irons. These are beautiful irons. Let me tell you a little bit about why I think these are so awesome. First of all, it's a stamp process where they take a bar of mild steel and they stamp it with forces so high that they create a perfect grain structure, and that creates a uniform structure across the steel. What that does is creates an iron that is consistent, and the feel that you get off of the face is unbelievable. It's unmatched, and I found that out today. I am really enjoying these. One thing that I'm learning about them is the purity of the steel and the purity of the contact really helps you with your game, because if you miss hit, you know that for sure. When you hit them right in the middle of the club face, let me see it. I am getting distance gains of 10 to 20 yards depending on the iron, and I've really had to work on that. But what I've also noticed is that they're so well crafted that from the pitching wedge all the way up to the four iron, I'm getting a consistent gap spacing. In fact, I've found that I'm able to hit the five iron with more confidence and more consistency than any five iron I've ever hit, and I'm shocked by that. I encourage you to try a high-end forged iron, because the quality of the craftsmanship, the mild steel, the uniformity across the face is something that if you're a better golfer and you're a ball striker, you will find to be a beautiful thing, and the purity of the strike is what really makes the difference. I really like this iron. I really encourage you to give them a try. I enjoyed the process, and let me tell you, they're balanced. I got them made for me, really important. The forging process also allows you to get a perfect lie angle. They do not power loft them, so keep that in mind. That's important. You're gonna get a consistency across the irons, but they're not power lofted. So a six iron is a six iron, a seven iron is a seven iron. So pros and cons, the pros are they're a high-end forged iron that you'll have the rest of your golf life. If you get them built for you and you're a good ball striker, you're probably gonna fall in love with these. I'm not gonna use these all the time because I don't want them to wear out, let's put it that way. So that might be a con, because I'm gonna definitely use others at times when my game's not on, or maybe I'm not playing on great conditions and I don't want to harm these irons, like maybe in the desert where I might be hitting off of rock or something like that. Another downer for these irons a little bit maybe would be the price for some of you. If you're not committed to the game of golf, you might not want to get these right away. For example, I went to one website, and when you look at the price of these, it says get quote. When you see get quote, the chances are they're going to cost you a few bucks. But they're worth it, folks. I guess another con would be that it's something you gotta get used to, okay? I mean, definitely you're gonna have miss hits and they're gonna be thin. If you hit right in the middle of the club face, you're gonna get the reward. So commit to the game of golf, get some good golf instruction, and then get yourself a set of these type of irons. That's one kind of pro-con to the Muras. For me, they're phenomenal. What a find. I'm really excited about the 9003s, and they'll be in my bag for the rest of my golf life. So that's important to me. I hope you enjoyed the information I provided to you. Golf Life always tries to give you guys comprehensive reviews of golf products and golf equipment so that you can get the best equipment in your bag that's fit for you, and we encourage you to get fit. So go over to MuraGolf.com, find out more information, find a dealer, get fit, and get yourself a premium set of forged irons. You're gonna enjoy them.